Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you a historical theological school known as Chahar Bagh, so stay tuned. This place, also called Sultani Frontistory, is the last magnificent historical building of the Safavid era in Isfahan city, which was built to teach students about religious subjects during the reign of Shah Sultan Hussein, the last Safavid king from 1704 to 1714. Chahar Bagh School, which according to many researchers was both an educational institution and a mosque, is located on the eastern side of Chahar Bagh Street with a floor area of 8500 square meters. This place is named after its adjacent street, and according to historical evidence, during the Safavid epoch, the royal family dedicated a bazaar, caravansaray, and grants to this school. The construction process began in 1704 and was almost finished in 1706. Although the dates of the school inscriptions are different, in general, the main building of the school was completed in 1707, and its decorations were added in the following years. The school was officially opened in 1710, in the presence of the king and a group of scholars, nobles, and prominent figures. Its faculties gave a detailed description of this splendid ceremony and considered the assembly of the opening as an unprecedented event in the Safavid government's history. The schoolrooms in this assembly were designated for the students with the approval of the school manager. The purpose of establishing this frontistory, as stated in its endowment letter, was teaching theology, but the testator put great emphasis on the observance of certain rituals, such as holding religious gatherings like praying and fasting in Ramadan. The school has 142 dormitories, in which there were two residents. Shah Sultan Hussein also dedicated a separate library to the school. According to the narration of the library custodian, during the Afghan attack on Isfahan, the teachers of the school hid the books of the library in the basement of their house. Nonetheless, many of them were lost over time, unfortunately. After the fall of the Safavid dynasty, the greatness of the Chahar Bagh school gradually decreased. Undoubtedly, the numerous endowments of this frontistory were also reduced. However, it was reopened in 1941, and after 3 years, a new library was built instead of the old one. The architectural style of this building is Islamic, and in terms of design, dome structure, gilding, and calligraphy, it is among one of the most delicate and unparalleled places. Chahar Bagh School is also important in terms of tiling art, and it has a collection of different types of them. The mihrab and minbar, the special chamber of Shah Sultan Hussein, the spectacular patterns of the entrance to the school, the elegant letters of the inscriptions, and the carved wooden windows are the most intriguing parts of this exquisite historical building. The old sycamore trees creek and pond in this place have doubled its beauty and made this port very serene and calm for visitors. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.